from Kannapolis, North Carolina, Dale Earnhardt Jr.
You know, I have a number of Dale Jr. stories that stand out. You know, from the first time I got to meet him at the racetrack, I was in Bristol, and I think it was the spring of 2007, running an Xfinity car, and he came over and talked to me, and I thought that was really cool. You know, I was a nobody, and he didn't have to do that.
I just think back to just when, you know, he wins a Daytona 500.
You're going
to
do it. You're going to win it. Checker flag. You win.
And you're watching at the house, and you're just going crazy like every other race fan in the world that Dale Jr. won the Daytona 500.
Seeing him at Homestead after we won the championship for him, seeing how excited he was, definitely that was pretty special.
Over the years, when we first met and being young and like sharing a dream to be race car drivers, to then really being out there, having somebody that I could lean on through the years of my Busch Series days. And then we became teammates at Hendrick, and just the time we had together, and then to kind of cement that all together as teammates and build that bond to a deeper level. I'm so thankful for it. He's literally one of my closest friends, and I think the journey is what led us to this point.
Favorite of all time would have to be when I first met him at Richmond. You know, I never forget, he's like, the first thing he asked me, he's like, how's your car running? And I'm like, yeah, it's not too good. It's doing this, it's doing that. Like, we got these springs, we're trying to do this, but we can't because we don't have the right parts and pieces. And he's like, well, why don't you come drive mine? And literally, you know, 5 minutes into the first conversation we ever had, he just said, hey, come drive my car. I just thought that was the coolest thing. I mean, I don't know that I'd ask anybody else to drive my car. So it just kind of shows, you know, what kind of guy he was. And you know, he's given so many people opportunities in racing, and that was my story of him giving me a shot to go on to win two championships together. It was pretty awesome.
I want to thank NASCAR for giving me and a whole lot of other fortunate people a place to race. I've never taken that for granted. The sport is in a great place with incredible, exciting young talent. But more than that, I want to be a part of the future of this sport for many, many years to come. Thank you very much.